Hi, I'm Denise Schwab, Extension Beef Specialist for Northeast Iowa, and this week's edition of Cow Tip Tuesday. Grazing cornfields is a simple, cost-effective feed resource. The ISU cash rental rates show the average rent for cornstalk grazing is about $12 per acre. The average stocking rate for cornstalk grazing is about 2 acres per cow for about a 60-day grazing period, making the cost of grazing about 40 cents per cow per day, significantly less than feeding stored feed. But grazing cornstalks isn't a turn-out-and-forget operation, especially in 2020. In a normal year, about half of the residue following grain harvest is leaf, husk, cob, and grain, which is the nutritious part, and about half is stalks or stems, which is a high-fiber, low-digestible product. Once the leaf, husk, and cob is consumed, it's time to move to a new field or begin supplementation with both protein and energy. With the high level of corn in some fields following the windstorms this year, additional precautions are needed prior to grazing. The first and most important precaution is to adjust the rumen to grain intake prior to turning onto stalks. The rumen of cows grazing pastures is populated with microbes that digest either fiber and forage or grain. So an acclimation period of about 7 to 14 days is needed to acclimate the rumen to starch or corn digestion. Start cows on a couple of pounds of corn per head per day and work up to about 10 to 12 pounds per head per day over a 7 to 14 day period. Once the rumen is acclimated to starch, you can turn cows out onto corn stalks with high levels of grain. Just remember to watch them closely for the first few days. For more information on traditional grazing of cornfields and grazing specifically to 2020, can be found in two Iowa Beef Center publications, Grazing Corn Residue and Grazing Wind-Damaged Down Corn. Or if you have questions or need help developing a specific plan for grazing corn this year, contact your regional beef specialist.